In the United States alone, 68% of households own a pet. That's over 85 million families that own a dog, a cat, or even a fish. Why do so many people have pets, and why don't more people have a pet?
And we got Percy about 5 or 6 years ago, and I love him more than anybody in my entire house. It's on video, it's said, I mean it. My kids know it, my husband knows it, everyone's aware. He is the greatest thing. He makes me happy. He reduces all my stress.
They just make me very happy. They welcome me when I get home. Nobody ever gets as happy to see me like my dogs do.
When I come home every day, my dog's always there to greet me, and it's like the most incredible thing that happened to him that day.
I don't know, dogs just make me happy all the time, and animals.
Research shows that adults and children with dogs are more active overall compared with people without dogs. Dog-owning families often promote physical activities in and out of the house.
I firmly agree with that. You have to walk your dog, care for your dog, so you're thinking about someone other than yourself.
I totally feel less stressed when I'm with my dog. Everything he could just sit there, and he could just sit on my lap for hours, and I will just pet him and pet him and pet him, and every stress that I have goes away.
I do agree with the fact, and I think it's been scientifically proven that your health improves with owning a pet. Scientific studies have been made on playing with puppies right before exams, particularly final exams, is very positive on the student body. So I would love to have that implemented here.
I feel like he picks up on the stressful energy or the nervous energy and calms you down.
The most effective way when I get stressed is I literally just go over to my dog, pet my dog, and the stress just melts away. It's incredible.
I think they do, you know, like in like nursing hospitals and stuff, like they have like dogs come in. So I think that dogs just like make people happy, and like cats and stuff.
Additionally, caring for pets teaches responsibility for pet owners of all ages. While pet ownership takes time, sacrifice, dedication, and compassion, it can also be one of the most rewarding aspects of your life.
I feel like now I have this added layer of responsibility. I have something else to think about.
Consistency is probably the most important. You have to be consistent. If you want to establish times for feeding or for taking them out, if it's raining or snowing, you still have to be consistent.
So overall, I think pets are a great addition to anybody's life, and they're all positive. They are a lot of work. So if you're thinking of getting a pet, please consider that, okay? And adopt before you shop.
A dog JoJo around just creates a more positive atmosphere and creates more endorphins in me and whoever's around him.
To conclude, owning a pet benefits your physical and emotional health greatly. Pets teach responsibility, lower cholesterol, blood pressure, and triglyceride levels. Whether it be a hamster or a horse, a furry friend is a great addition to the family. I'm Amanda Levitsky reporting for the Warrior Broadcast Center.
I'd also like to give a special shout out to Miss Kemmer. My parents just adopted a dog, Ava, and she's absolutely adorable and a perfect fit for them. And if it weren't for Allie and her husband, Ray, Ava wouldn't be in their lives. So I want to thank her. I want to take this opportunity to really thank her.